Hi there, everybody. Today I'm going to teach you how to recover data from a deleted, lost, or damaged hard drive. You can recover the hard drive completely or select partitions including NTFS and FAT. Now, despite the fact that you can't see the data on the hard drive, it is still there and you can recover it. This is because data is stored on the lower levels of your memory. The file names that point to it are gone, but the memory does remain there at least temporarily. The only possible way to access it is to use specialized software. Now, the catch is that it can be overwritten at any time because there's no protection for it. So if you have files you would like recovered, I would recommend you act as quickly as possible. So what we're going to do is go to the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net. And here we are. On this website, you will get a free download and scan with what's called data recovery software. Through here. Now just save the file and install it. I'm not going to do these steps right now because I already have the file installed, but just follow the instructions. And here's the program here. As you can see, there's a few features. We have the quick scan if you want to quickly search for a specific file. We have the full system scan, which will scan everything for any recoverable files you have, as well as a guided scan. If you click here on the Advanced tab, under this option, if you wanted to search for certain reformatted partitions, corrupt hard drive sectors, there's also recycle bin and other files. So you just click those and then click Start Scan. And here we have the results. As you can see, it finds a whole bunch of different types of files, whether they're images, Word documents, audio, MP3s, video, MPEG, AVI, text files, HTML files. A lot of those are like bookmarks and web browser files like that. And it shows you how many of each they find. So you just basically run your cursor over and click on the one you want, and then go down here to recover. And there it is. As you can see, it recovers a file, then puts it in a unique folder that kind of neatly stores all data that you've recovered. So to recap, once again, if you're looking to recover, restore, undelete any files, data that you may have lost, accidentally deleted, or just plain old went missing, the best way to do it is through file recovery software. And on the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net, you can get a free scan and see if it finds anything. So visit the site or just click the link there in the description box and see if it can help. All right, good luck.